Alright. Let's try out ranked. I know it's gonna be harder, but fuck. Gotta get something going here. Yeah, this pan was quite good when I saw it last time. But the pan is based on your food that you have. And I don't know if that's the build I want to go with, so let's skip that. Let's start with a shield. We can put that on there. And I'll grab one of those as well. I'll say not to grab it. About the food, then I'll just start finding food. No, I shouldn't have this. Let's just hold on to it. So slow move. So slow moving at the start. Got a banana healing. They go for the gemstone to get more money. Interesting. Alright. So we got more space. Oh, what? My sword just turned into a torch. What the fuck? Alright, let's grab another one of these. That's all I can do for now. I don't. Let's give that a go. Now we're into a burning torch. Interesting. I guess I've got room for the banana now. Wait. Oh. Let's move this up here. Spin our banana that way so we get the effects from that. And let's just re-roll one just in case. Oh, no, that's exactly why we re-roll. Wait, we don't want another one of those, do we? Pocket sands. No. Oh, stone. I don't know if we want that either. Do I just save the rest? Maybe. I think we just go again. Let's just go again. Oh shit. It's got two swords. I've got a shield. This is upgraded to a torch, and I've got healing, and he doesn't have healing. Alright, not bad, not bad, not bad. Now I've got a few bits of food. Right. This takes up three slots. So if I were to put this here, I could technically get that into there, but it doesn't. I'll do that. then I can get. That doesn't affect both though. Let's go double banana. And then lump of coal. Burning coal on top of the burning torch. Leave it at that. That looks quite good. Okay. One's better. Okay, so we got Shield of Valor. On attack melee, 35% chance to prevent 12 damage and remove. It's time, I'm just a plus. I feel like I need that. You know, these are affecting nothing right now, are they? Technically, I can move this around so I can. Do I need a bit? Just buy it. Let's get rid of these for a second. Alright, let's just go. Let's put that up there for a second. Chuck that there. Get one of these in here. And then one of these in here. Then our sun shield's activated. Perfect. That's good, that's good, that's good. Alright, we're working it out. We're getting there. This is a lot of healing, which is fucking me right now. That's fine to lose that one, I suppose, because of how much healing they got. Now we got Sun Shield. Is gonna be good there. No, I need 6-7. Who's actually helping with that? Alright, let's see how that goes. Lord Ruby and a chip ruby on there. Flames are in. It's actually very similar to mine, but I think I've got the slight edge. Alright. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Do I get healing? That's the question. And get rid of two flames and another heal. I reckon so. I think I'll be fine on that for now. And two shields and a bit of healing. Huh. Okay. Alright, not bad, not bad, not bad. Oh, not the firebender! The firebender is so good. Fuck. I might have to get it. But I can't put him in yet. I think I just get him and save him. One backpack slot. I don't know. Oh, and you get 7 armor. Oh, that's probably worth it. Not just 2 to 4 damage, but it seems so good. I feel like I should try the Phoenix out, but I don't know. Give that for now. I'm getting a lot of attacks just straight through their armor though. Good. Build's working for me. Put that stuff in storage, sitting there, but I can't really implement it in just yet. Yeah. Okay. I mean, it's doing well. That's a good way to implement him. I don't know if I need these yet. This is working so well. No, you know what? Let's run it back. Oh shit. The one I lost before was the healing meta. Against me. Yeah, fucking destroy me again. Yeah, it absolutely obliterates me, dude. What is that? It It's just armor and food. That's fucking mental, dude. I think if I had this in it, it would change the whole game for me. Maybe I get rid of the shield. Move that, move this over here and add that. Something tells me that's the play. This, dude. Give plus 30 star and give plus 30% armor. Is that better than this? I got a lot. Like if I pull this out, right? Apply this and put it in there. Is it only the star items and the touch of it? I know, that's just gonna turn into a sunshield like this did. Oh, I didn't mean to buy that. Okay. It's going in. The dragon pet in a phoenix. Is this starred items? Is it starred if it's connected to this? Or just all starred items? I think that is gonna help me a lot. Boy, that looks fucking deadly. Well, my bounce going could be quite good right now. Holy shit. Is that the play? Choose wisely. Take the win. Ranking change. Plus 29. Start survival mode. Survive 18 rounds. 5 left. Ranking change plus 17. To plus 44. What? What do I do? Do you reckon I can survive 5 more rounds? And I get an extra heart? Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Let's give it a go. Get one of these in here. What do I do? Health drops plus 7 scan. Oh shit, he's done it. I don't know if I want this. Buy that pretty well. See the builds that these people have. Alright, alright, that's a good start, good start. So I have 4 more rounds. Okay, we can get an extra bag. Definitely another Do I want another banana in here? Do I need more stamina? My stamina usage is low, so I don't really need this. I think the banana... addition to another banana is going to be good. Or... move this down here. No, that's okay. Move this up here. Wait, no. No, that can't work. No. Okay, I'm just putting it up here. Or I could add a broom in. Let's get an all three now. Nice. Let's give that a go. Whoa. Triple bow pattern's pretty fucking cool, but... the question is, that takes up a theoretical 2 bananas to put that there. I don't know if that's worth it. Another pouch. Make it into there. Hey, that's gonna be pretty good on one of those. I got three. Let's sell that for one. Let's just chuck it in there. I think that was a good upgrade. I'm gonna say that was a good upgrade. Fucking hit. What's the pit build? What the fuck, dude? Demolishing me, dude. What the fuck? How do you even find that many pets and eggs? would have been good. Put that right across the top there. Put that up there for now. And then next turn maybe. Still got some health left. Always got that and the phoenix and some pets. Holy shit, dude. That's a build. Another health pot? Let's save it. Or do I just buy it? Get one of these on as well. That's affecting that, so I can't move that. I'm gonna move this anyway though. Two health. Dude, that is so strong. Oh no. Okay. Let's go down the trial left. Wait, what? Oh, I just have to survive. I didn't have to win 5, I just have to survive 5. Okay. Well, that worked out alright.